Two candy canes and a song for the Christmas tree. On the